I do have to say, ever since I started drawing kind of like that root circle, this one with like the random lines going around, it's made drawing hair a lot easier and like trying to figure out where stuff goes and whatnot.